Hello, and welcome to this DrChrono tutorial. In this video, I'll be showing you how to utilize the billing log to track billing account changes. To navigate to the screen, hover over Billing and select Billing Log. Once on the screen, you'll notice two tabs on the top menu bar, EDI Billing and Patient Payment. EDI Billing will list all of the actions taken on an account, including billing status changes, line item additions or modification, among other. And it will also identify the user and the date and time the action was taken. You can search the list by a specific patient or by a date or date range. If you want to drill down deeper into one of the appointments, you can click on the blue date of service to see the billing details or on the patient's name to review the patient's chart. On the Patient Payment tab, you can view all patient payments posted. As with the EDI Billing tab, you can search by a particular patient name, a specific date, or a date range. If you'd like to dive deeper into a particular payment, you can click on the date of service for billing details or on the patient's name to be taken to their chart. It will also identify the user and the date and time the payment was posted. I hope this video was helpful. Be sure to check out the DrChrono Help Center for more articles and videos to help guide you through the DrChrono system. Thank you for watching.